Kyoka Platoon!
Captain,
The interference from the extinction goblins. At this rate, lose contact.
Wataru, get those communicators back up. Is there anyone else?
Point Alpha. Survivors.
Captain, the ceiling is starting to crack.
Damn it. Evasive maneuvers. Kyoka platoon, disperse. They're coming from above!
Oh. Captain Seto!
Scumi, get out of there!
Thank you. You saved me.
Is everyone all right?
Gimma Garrison and Sugumi Nazar reporting in.
There are two more nearby.
Yuito, you alive?
Nagi, where are you right now?
Next to the rubble. I'm with Naomi. Let me reboot the GPS.
What's wrong? Nagi!
Others are attacking from all around us! Nagi is...
Naomi!
This is bad. There are too many others. We have to hurry.
I'll clear the rubble.
There are too many.
I'll help!
Naomi! Naomi, are you okay?
I'm okay. I just hurt my leg a little.
I'm gonna kill it.
Hey, calm down.
I will once I kill it. You handle things over there.
Fine. Sugumi!
Understood.
I hope Kasane is okay. I think Hanabi is with Captain Seto. But I'm worried about what happened to Kagero.
Kagero can take care of himself. More important, we need to focus on the enemy in front of us.
You're right. Let's take care of these guys first.
Nagi.
Thanks, man.
Naomi.
I'm okay. I'm heading to...
What is...
Naomi? What's wrong?
Naomi?
Naomi?
Anyone that can move, lend a hand.
I'll fight too.
Once you decide to fight, don't lose focus. A second's hesitation can mean death. Got it? Yes.
Not yet.
Use this.
Hey! Damn it!
What happened?
Nagi. Here we go!
Naomi!
Once you decide to fight, don't lose focus. A second's hesitation can mean death. Got it? Yes.
Yeah. Attacks come from the ground, too. Watch your feet. Don't let your guard down.
I'm so confused. How is Naomi an other? What happened? Can't she hear us anymore?
Nagi.
Naomi!
Once you decide to fight, don't lose focus. A second's hesitation can mean death. Got it? Yes.
Regroup now!
Damn it!
I'm sorry, Naomi! Damn it!
What's happening?
Not yet!
Just focus!
At this rate! Still fucking. Come on.
Hey!
Damn it!
Decide to fight, don't lose focus. A second's hesitation can mean death. Got it? Yes.
Nagi.
Naomi.
Once you decide to fight, don't lose focus. A second's hesitation can mean death. Got it? Yes.
Here we go. I'm sorry, Naomi.
Great try!
At this rate...
Now! I'll help.
Let's regroup!
Thanks. Attacks come from the ground, too. Watch your feet, and don't let your guard down.
I can still fight. Here we go.
What happened?
Where are you?
use this.
Where are you?
Perfect.
Found you. Give up.
Once you decide to fight, don't lose focus. A second's hesitation can mean death. Got it? Yes.
There's no other way. Here we go.
That attack worked. There must be a weak spot.
Damn it. Hey.
It's them. Give it everything you've got.
Here we go!
My fault! happened?
I need you, Gemma!
Let's go! Nagi.
Naomi.
Once you decide to fight, don't lose focus. A second's hesitation can mean death. Got it? Yes.
Damn it!
Nexca from the ground, too. Watch your feet. Don't let your guard down.
I'm so confused. How is Naomi alive? What happened? Can't she hear us anymore?
Let's regroup now. Nagi.
Naomi.
Once you decide to fight, don't lose focus. A second's hesitation can mean death. Got it? Yes.
Get this way!
Attack's Nazca from the ground, too. Watch your feet, and don't let your guard down.
I'm so confused. How is Naomi and others?
All hell.
What happened? Can't she hear us anymore?
Let me use this! straight.
You guys good?
Thanks. You saved me.
Other is Naomi. Naomi!
A transfer power? You need strong abilities to move something that size. It has Seiran's emblem on it.
What was that? Naomi, she's...
Nagi, calm down.
How am I supposed to calm down? What the hell is that?
Look, I don't know either. I don't know what's going on, but we have to do something.
Sorry, I know now's not the time to panic, but what do we do?
The person with the most experience here is...
No, this is beyond what I can handle. Look at what happened when Kyoka put me in charge of the platoon.
Okay, then let's do this. I'll go after Kasane. Nagi, go report to the frontline command and tell them what happened.
No, I'll go with you.
Not with that leg, you're not. Tsugumi, you go with Nagi. It seems like we can't get a hold of command because of the signal interference.
Okay.
Be careful.
You too. Gemma, if you were put in charge of Kyoka Platoon, that means Kasane is your subordinate, right? I need you to come with me as her acting commander.
You're right. Copy that.
Yuito, Gemma, hold on.
Major General Fubuki.
I'm glad you're both okay. I ran into Nagi and Tsugumi, and I came after you as soon as I heard.
Heard what?
About Naomi. I'll tell you what I told them. You're not to repeat what happened to anyone.
What do you mean?
I mean just that. Don't tell anyone about it. It will serve to protect all of you. Also, did you happen to pick up anything like an ampule on your way here?
Oh, yes.
Would you mind handing that over to me?
What is that ampule? Or is that classified too?
To put it simply, this ampule is a power enhancer. It boosts the psionic hormones. We know that it's developed in Seiran. However, this is classified OSF information. I can't tell you any more than that.
So many secrets.
Yes, unfortunately, whenever people gather together, there are always ulterior motives. It's best to stay away from these sticky spider webs. That's why I'm warning you. Anyway, you two come with me. We'll find somewhere safe.
No, Kasane is up ahead. She went after Naomi. Would it be okay if I continued looking for her? I'm worried.
Fine. If you see her, make sure to tell her not to share what happened to anyone either. Don't do anything reckless. I'll send some reinforcements soon. And since there's a chance we'll have to withdraw from the front lines, you should fall back to your hideout if you meet up with them. It'll be a lot safer to head back to Suo from there. In any case, be careful.
He said we should be quiet about what happened today to protect ourselves. Major General Fubuki was so calm. How can he be when Naomi turned into another?
Yeah, something's not right.
Those guys were National Defense Forces. Where did they take Naomi? Why did she just change into another?
There's a lot we don't understand, but it's a fact that Naomi is another now.
Here we go! Come on!
Let's keep this up. We did it!
Time! Here we go! Come on!
Major General Karin?
Yuito and Gemma, you two take care of her. I'm returning to the front line to regroup the units.
Yes, sir! Kasane, where's Naomi?
I suppose I can tell you, since you saw the whole thing. She was taken by troops stationed in Ceyron.
So that car was from the Ceyron garrison?
Yes, so?
Something's not right. When I reported this to Major General Fubuki, he told me not to tell anyone else, and to tell you to do the same.
Major General Karin said the same thing. Why tell us to keep quiet? Does that mean OSF is hiding something?
I don't know. Major General Fubuki said it would protect us. It seems like the Ceyron garrison dropped this, too.
I remember seeing this at home when I was a child.
According to the Major General, it's a drug that temporarily boosts powers. He wanted me to turn them over, but I managed to keep two of them without him knowing.
That was a smart decision. In any case, why would something like that be at my home? The Randall family is involved in weapon development. Anything related to drug manufacturing would have only been joint ventures with Spring Pharmaceuticals.
He also mentioned that this drug was classified information. It seems like the top brass of the OSF know about it.
Spring Pharmaceuticals is Major General Fubuki's family company. Perhaps the commander knew because of that.
Don't trust new Himuka.
What? What is that supposed to mean?
It's something Karin said. I'm not exactly sure what he meant by it either. If this ampule really is from Ceyron, then does that mean the Randalls and Springs are cooperating with Ceyron? Even if that's the case, it just leaves us with more questions. It might be best to do as we were told. We keep this to ourselves and look into it privately.
That ampule seems to be pretty important. Might be a good idea to hide it.
Then I'll hide the ampule inside Baki.
Huh? I didn't think you'd know how to sew.
I was always told to be independent, ever since I was little. Done. There's two, so who's going to hold on to them?
I'll pass. I think you two should probably carry them.
Baki, my sister would have been so happy.
Kasane, about Naomi. I'm sorry. I knew that other was Naomi, but I was scared. I had no other choice but to fight.
Stop it. I'll get Naomi back. Just don't get in my way.
This might come off as naive, but I want to do what I can to help save her, too.
It is naive, but thank you.
Oh, nice one, Sugumi. Looks like everyone's here. Huh, where's Naomi? Isn't she with you? What's wrong?
I'll tell you later. Where's Nagi? And Captain Seto and Hanabi?
Nagi is with the rescue team on the front line.
Captain and Hanabi are totally fine. They're worried about you, so we should get out of here.
No, the rest of you go first. Shiden's supposed to be up ahead, so I'll pick him up.
Then I'll go with you. For better or worse, I'm the leader of Kyoko Platoon until this mission is over.
All right. Be careful.
So I guess it's best we join up with Captain Seto and head over to the hideout.
So, this is your family's unit. It's a good fit geographically, and is well equipped. I hope we can use it as a hideout. You don't mind?
Of course not. It doesn't look like it's being used by my family anymore.
Then we'll use this as our platoon's hideout.
I'm just glad you're okay. We were all really worried. Sagumi was crying her eyes out. I was not.
What? Sagumi, you've got the hots for Yuito? What about me?
Shut up.
Harsh. Where's Naomi? Did she and Gemma regroup with Kyoka Platoon?
Naomi is... It's not like Naomi is dead, but I can't just say she turned into another. An other got her.
No way. Naomi? But she's the best next to Kasane, and she's so nice.
That's why you look so down. That must have been hard, losing a friend like that. Everyone goes through that at least once. I won't tell you to cheer up, but this is something you're gonna have to learn to accept. To survive in the OSF, it's necessary.
I understand.
Let's rest here a while. You have my permission. Take some time to get yourself together. It's a sad situation, but the others won't wait.
Yuito, did Major General Fubuki ask you to be quiet about Naomi?
Yeah, he did. He told me to say the same thing to Kasane. Did he tell you too?
Yeah. I don't like not telling the truth.
What is it? I find it hard to believe you need to talk to me about something.
First, I want you to look at this.
The menu? Okay. New menu festival. Finish our large portions within the time limit and your meal is free. Also, receive a bonus case of soda. Wait, you're not asking me to do this, are you?
I sure am. You eat, and I get the soda prize. Don't worry, if you can't finish it all, I'll pay for the meal.
This is what you wanted to talk about? I don't know if I'm up for it.
It's to advertise the new menu, so the food is about 3 times more than usual. A kid your age should have a pretty big appetite. You can totally do it.
Look, it says you need a reservation. I don't think...
Don't worry, I already made one.
You planned everything already. I guess I'd feel bad canceling on them now. Okay, I'll try. Oh, I'm so full.
Good job. That was a lot of food. You didn't let me down. Still, I may have pushed you too hard. Next time, I'll get you whatever food you like to make it up to you.
No, no more food. I know. Can you come adjust SAS with me now?
You want me to adjust your SAS?
I heard you're really good at that stuff. I mean, I won't force you or anything. Something was just feeling off about it.
Okay, fine. I guess I owe you for helping me get what I want.
You mean the soda? You must really love soda.
So much that I can't refuse your request. Let's get this over with already.
Sorry for asking you to do this.
It's fine. You're a lot more impatient than I thought, though. I don't see why we couldn't do the SAS adjustments later.
This was a good opportunity to get you to look at it, and I wanted to get it done as soon as possible. I don't want to run into issues with the SAS during battle. I don't like causing problems for everyone.
Shouldn't you be more concerned with your own survival? It almost sounds like you don't prioritize your own life.
I guess you could say that.
You weren't even aware of it? Great. Another one destined for an early death. You should be letting loose a little more. Learn how to slack off a little.
Slack off? No, I couldn't.
It's important to know when you can ease up. Taking proper breaks will increase your overall productivity. In other words, skipping out on work is the rational recommendation.
What happens if the others attack when you're easing up? And someone gets hurt?
Oh, you're so serious. Is it any fun to live like that?
I can't help it. That's just the way I am.
I know someone just like you. I feel so sorry for you both.
Who else is like me?
Okay, we're done. The Arashi Support Center is closed for the day. Please contact us again during our regular business hours.
Huh? That was quick. Thanks.
Now we're even for today. That means I can enjoy my soda guilt-free. Also, don't work too hard. See ya.
She's different.
I'm sorry, Yuito. It's too bad about Naomi, but you did the best you could. Rest. For now. Yes, sir. Good work, Yuito. Sorry I couldn't support you the whole time. It's fine. There was nothing you could do. Anyway, Naomi is... Yeah, I heard. She was so nice. It's too bad.
Sugumi, can we talk?
Huh? Talk? Sure.
Oh, are you busy? It's okay if you are.
No, it's fine. I just wasn't ready. I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize. I'm sorry for showing up so suddenly.
But I'm sorry.
Don't apologize, really.
I'm not good at chatting. I just can't think of what to say and I get all quiet. I feel like people get uncomfortable when they talk to me, so I always apologize.
I don't feel uncomfortable at all, so don't worry about it. Talk as slowly as you need to.
Thanks. So, did you want something?
Oh, it's not that important, but I saw you watering the flowers at OSF headquarters before. I wanted to ask you if you like flowers and plants.
Yeah. Garden, tell me exactly what it looks like.
The petals are small and kind of pointed, and the tips of them are tinged pink. The leaves were oval, long, and thin, and kind of came up around the bottom. It was about this big. Does that make sense?
I get the idea. Now, do you remember the number of petals? That's a small detail, so you might not.
Yeah. I'm not so sure, but I think it was about 6? No, wait. Maybe 7. Yeah, it was 7. I think.
You have a good memory. That's plenty of information. I'll look into it. I'll let you know when I know the name.
Thanks. I'd be so happy if I could see that flower again. Hey, Sugumi?
No, this is lanceolate. Smaller and cyclic.
It doesn't look like she can hear me. I guess she really does like plants. She's really focused. I'll leave her alone.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm tired. Maybe I should rest a bit. Huh? Where's Captain Seto?
He went back to Suo a little while ago. He said he's going back to work, but we can do whatever we want until we're needed.
Sorry, but that's the end of free time. Seto Platoon is being called.
My, my. The boss says it's time to work. Yuito, Hanabi, you ready?
Yeah.
I'm okay, too. I guess I have to be.
Yeah, as long as you're OSF, you'll lose people like this. You have to get over it.
You're right. Nagi! When were you discharged? I would have come to get you.
Huh? Oh, they suddenly said I could leave this morning.
Oh man, so you were called in as soon as you were discharged? That's bad luck.
You were in the hospital since the mission in the abandoned subway. Are you all healed?
You know it. I was getting rusty, so I was glad for the deployment.
Sorry to keep everyone waiting. What's this? So you're back, Nagi. Hey, don't push yourself too hard.
I won't.
Huh.
All right then. These orders are from Major General Karin. Others are reported along the Kunad Highway. We'll move in three-man teams again. Team 1 is Nagi, Sugumi, and myself. Team 2 is Kagero, Yuito, and Hanabi. Lately, a lot of National Defense Forces are deployed along the Kunad Highway. It's an army, but they're still normal people. We can't let them get involved in a fight with others. If you happen to see them, tell them to keep their distance from the area. Let's head out to Kunad Highway.
Nagi, are you okay?
Hmm? If you mean my wounds, I'm fine.
Not that. I mean about Naomi.
Oh. I mean, I was shocked that Naomi died in battle. But I can't let that affect me forever.
What? Died in battle? Naomi's alive.
Huh? That's not funny.
Huh? Oh, I guess it is kind of weird to refer to her as alive when she exists as another. But she's definitely alive, and we might be able to change her back.
She's an other. Are you feeling okay?
Huh?
We're deploying, so stop the crazy talk. We have to fight others for New Himuka. We have to accept that Naomi is dead and move on. Come on, let's go.
What's wrong with Nagi?
Are you getting used to military life? You can talk to me if you're finding it hard.
Thank you for caring about a rookie like me.
I care because you're a rookie. When you're fighting others, a moment's hesitation could mean death. So if there's anything you're worrying about that would make you hesitate, I want you to tell me. I don't like losing soldiers.
Hey, you should use my power sometimes. The resource reading is close. Should we get it?
I'm sure you know, but if an other warning was issued, that means there are quite a few of them there. It's going to be a long day. Use your head and don't overdo it. Today's forecast calls for others. There will be scattered other showers throughout the day. Looks like the enemy dropped something rare. If your body begins to burn with fire, it'll drain your health, so be careful.
Let's keep this up.
Yeah, I did my best.
Here we go. Let's regroup now. All right.
Finish it off.
All right, it looks like it lost us.
Let's go.
Don't get caught!
Hey! Let's keep this up!
Scary seeing how much I evolved.
Your help. Let's go.
Not bad.
Leave it to me!
No!
We did it!
companies down this road that traded with Sulu. Now they're all abandoned, and the only ones who use this road are others in the OFF. Burrowed into the ground, but it should show up if you become invisible.
I'll get this done!
You lit that one up!
I think I should use Kagero's invisibility.
Found a weak spot! Yeah!
Don't get burned!
This is bad. I can still fight.
Here we go.
Yuito, a member is in danger.
Good. At this rate, I can still fight. Watch out!
Nice! It's burning!
Come on!
That attack worked! That must be a weak spot!
Yeah, I did my best.
Oh, did you know? They say there are dead bodies buried underneath the cherry blossom tree. Wonder how many bodies and how much time it took for it to get this big.
I don't see anything buried.
Sugumi, I was trying to scare them.
Your help!
I guess I'm getting better.
Let's try. Come on.
Keep this up.
It's scary seeing how much I evolve.
Here we go. Come on.
We did it! This is nothing!
Here we go!
Get it!
Now die! Go,
Yuito!
If your body begins to burn with fire, it'll drain your health, so be careful.
Come on.
rare.
Time? Here we go!
I'm going to get stronger.
Come on.
If your body begins to burn with fire, it'll drain your health, so be careful.
Here we go! Let's go!
This is pretty rare.
Come on! Let's keep this up.
Looks like the enemy dropped something rare.
Come on.
Ooh, it's time for my power, Yuito. Burrowed into the ground, but it should show up if you become invisible.
This is bad. That's gonna make it still fight. Move back!